Welcome students. Today we will be taking up the concept of project management. What is project management? Obviously, management of the project is termed as project management. Now you will ask how to manage a project or what exactly the meaning of project management. Project management is the discipline of initiating, planning, executing, controlling, and closing the work of a team to achieve specific goals and meet specific success criteria. Project management is the process of managing several related projects, often with the intention of improving an organization's performance. Now we will understand what is the meaning of this, exact meaning of this. Let us take a very simple example of hotel management. For example, we have to plan any conference for any day. Now, initially, the general manager will discuss with everybody which venue is best suitable for that conference. Now, the venue is finalized. The work of housekeeping starts. They start cleaning the room, making up the conference room. All the cleaning is done by housekeeping department. In the meantime, front office department will confirm the guest list by calling them from the reception. They will ask the preference of the guest, like they are vegetarian, they are non-vegetarian, or they are vegan. Similarly, they will ask their choice of liquor, whether they want cocktail, mocktail, or any other drink. Now, front office has completed this job. They have prepared the list, whosoever guests are coming. Housekeeping is doing their job. Front office now will forward this list to kitchen and to the service department. The kitchen department will start preparation for the evening conference. The service department will also start their preparation. They will look that if all the liquor is available with them. If it is not available, they will make an indent and bring that liquor from the store. In the store, if this liquor is available, they will provide them liquor. If it is not possible, they will contact their dealers and get the liquor delivered in the hotel. Kitchen people, in the meantime, they are doing their work. They are doing mise, they are making preparation as per the packs. The housekeeping completes its work in the stipulated time. After that, the service people, they will start the layout. They will do the decoration if it is required. They will set up the bar. The setup will be done as per the requirement. Like the nature of the meeting will decide which setup the service people will be giving. Now, in the evening, when the guests start coming, they will be escorted to the guest room, to the conference room. They will be provided with proper parking. Valet parking will be given to them. And once they are seated, they will be provided with welcome drinks. Now, the conference will start. They will be having their presentation and other things. In the meantime, the service people will start serving the drink. Kitchen people, they have already prepared the snacks, and the cocktail snacks will be served by the service people. Now the meeting has completed, the drinks have completed. Now they will be ready for their dinner. The kitchen people have made proper arrangement. The service people have done the proper layout. The dinner has been served and the guest will be requested to come forward for the dinner. Now the dinner is completed. The meeting is over, the conference is over, the get together is over. Now they will be escorted back to the reception area. Their car will be called and they will be sent to their respective places. Now in the meantime, the service people have started clearance. The kitchen people, they have started stewarding, they have started getting clean their various equipments, and after everything is finished, then we will say that the conference has been successful and it has been completed, it has been finished. So now in this you see all the departments of the hotel are related, all are involved, everybody is involved. When you will be at higher level, when you will be at general manager level, you have to supervise the various work of various departments. How various department is doing, whether they are doing in a stipulated time or not. For example, if housekeeping people, they are not doing in the stipulated time, then the service people will get delayed. So what you have to do? You will have to provide extra resources to the housekeeping department so that they can complete their work in the required time. Similarly, if kitchen is having problem, you will provide them with additional resources. Similarly, if service is facing problem, you will provide additional resources to the service department. So when you are ensuring that various departments function properly as per the requirement, and you have to ensure that there is proper coordination between all the departments, and if you are successful in that, then you say that you have done project management for the conference. Understood? Thank you.